right, we're back again. So when I go up here to the right, there's a mural up here on the back of a car lot thing, or a mechanic shop. Figured I'd turn the camera on for that because I thought it was kind of cool. It's called Slowpokes, I believe is what it's called. On US 41 again. Pretty cool. Slowpoke Speed Shop. That is pretty neat. Tennessee 28. Then we'll be going on 41 North. Funny that there's guardrails right around in here, but like other places that, like, I mean, yes, there's drops on both sides, but nowhere near as bad as other places that I've been on that there should have been guardrails. So I just, like, why are they putting guardrails here? Like, just kind of weird. So Prior Grove or Gove or whatever, I'm not even sure if I'm saying that right, so. All right, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and end this one, guys. I'll see you on the next one. You guys take care.